So MSG, complicated story. It got a very bad rap some years ago as being the cause of something called Chinese restaurant syndrome, in which people were supposed to get headaches and flushing and thirst from MSG added to food. MSG is a simple chemical that was sold as a flavor enhancer. I think it's probably quite safe in small amounts. Also, it is a natural product. It's a salt of glutamic acid, which is an amino acid that's found in things like seaweed and mushrooms, and stimulates the glutamate receptor on our tongues, which is what we perceive as umami flavor, which is often called savory. I think it's there to guide us toward rich sources of protein. So I think small amounts of glutamate are fine. I don't know about huge amounts. There's some question about its safety, especially in infants, and that I don't know. But I think it's really nothing to worry about.